In Ant-Man and the Wasp Quantumania trailer, in this scene when Kang talks to Ant-Man, we can clearly see that he is not wearing any helmet, but if you look closely then we can see that there is some light reflecting on Kang's face in this scene, which means he was wearing a helmet, but before talking to Scott he removed that helmet.